Does it look familiar? It's a smart shunt, but it's not by this blue company, even though it's blue up here. But it is a smart shunt by TBD. 500 amps. We'll test it in the next video. Stay tuned if you want to watch it.